The Office of the Judiciary, meantime, continuing the process of modernization and reform of the country's court system. Today, the Ministry of National Security signed a contract with U.S.-based ZCOM Solutions for the digitization and scanning of court documents as the court system continues its move to a paperless system. Chief Justice Brian Moree, QC, says the signing marks an important day for the judiciary. Minister of National Security, the Honorable Marvin Dames, says the court's upgrade, also funded by the $20 million IDB loan through the Citizen Security and Justice Program, will improve court efficiency.
The digitization project is closely aligned to the ICMS, the Integrated Court Management System, and will ultimately facilitate the migration from a heavy dependence on paper to a reliance on data, where we are managing information as opposed to tracking paper. Court documents and dockets will be digitized and input into the ICMS to provide real-time access to court files.
It is anticipated that the digital management of the court information will lead to, one, improvements in productivity due to enhanced access to case dockets and records; two, significant reductions in time and effort required to search for documents and records; and three, decreases in the instances of filing errors and duplications, which compromise the efficiencies of justice delivery.
Now, Minister Dames says there are approximately 4.3 million documents in the court's filing system. CEO and co-founder of ZCOM Solutions, Deanne Zufall, gives a timeline for the work ahead in digitizing it all.
The intent is for this to be a rolling deployment. We intend on beginning the digitization effort immediately beginning in the middle of January, following the holidays. We will be scanning for the better part of 12 months, and we will be working in collaboration and coordination with the Anchor Group and the ICMS to make sure that as they onboard and go live with certain courts within the registries, that we will have the documents in conjunction with what they're rolling out and going forward.